I guess I'm just going to be going a little slower on my Skylanders. Because you guys never really get to see them because I'm going too fast usually. There's a little Nerf bullet in there. Got two of these. Pretty expensive, $100 a pop now, so that's $200. Well, $90 for the one out of the box, one in the box.